idea what or where they were going. Kitten thought, maybe she should bring her big winter coat in case they went somewhere skiing, or maybe she should bring her sunglasses in case they're going to a nice sunny scratching post somewhere. Kitten decided, maybe a good idea if I ask Kip for some clues. So, hey Kip. Hello, sparkling kitten. Delight, he replied. So what should a little kitten pack for our trip? Asked Kitten. Well, said Kip, you'll need some ID so that any strangers know you're the famous kitten. Plus, you can't bring anything wet in your case that spills all over your bag. But you should definitely bring some spare clothes so that we can stay overnight, because we're going on a long, exciting adventure that'll take more than just one day. Luckily, Kip decided to follow Kitten's instructions and ask her very good friend Mittens what to do. And I hear Mittens is really fucking good. Absolutely hilarious and all around awesome. So Mittens got really confused, like, this is a conundrum. I can't even dress myself. How can I get my friend to dress properly for this trip? So she thought, maybe dress casual but with sensible shoes. That way, all aspects will be covered for their fantastical trip. This all sounded very exciting to Kitten, and she began thinking of all the different coloured furs she could wear immediately. She tried asking Kip for some more clues, but Kip said, nope, not today, love. You'll find out your next clue the morning of a magical adventure.